Hello guys, it's Yanbergen here, back for another video, and today we're doing Doom 4, another part. We're doing the 6th level, as you can see last off, we're on the 5th level. But let's get head started, shall we? Into the fire. Yeah. Whoa, what did I fall into? Okay, let's upgrade stuff. Big shock increases. Decided, yeah, I'd rather have, you know, bigger increase size for this one. The time before another lock can be acquired is reduced. Let me see what I can upgrade. Increase the time it takes to power charge. Oh yeah, I'll pay for that one. I'll pay for this one. And sorry guys, I'm upgrading my stuff. Power up effectiveness. Healing power part, 33 power health will be filled to the maximum capacity. Yeah, that's gonna come in handy. Okay, pay for that one. Let me see what I can pay for. Yeah, environmental resistor, decrease weapon self damage. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, oh, now we're in hell, I guess. Oh, nothing there. That was a secret.
He is here.
What do you mean I'm here? Yeah, I'm here. So what's up? Oh, I'm gonna start finding these secrets. Much? No, I don't have ammo. No secret. I'm just so curious about secrets.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Oh, that's good. That is a good way to not get lost. Really, like, it helps. Especially in real life. Always, if you're like in a cappy situation or something, always put a checkpoint, whether you know where you're going. It really helps. Trust me, it's a better way of not getting lost. Let me get armor. Hello. Boom. Holy crap. Boom. Stun you. Please use my rocket. Okay, perfect. Boom. The shield ones I don't like, but now I figured it out that you should be able to use the stun on them. I saw some projectile. What was that? Oh, hello. Boom, you tried to do the Kamehameha, huh? It was like freaking holding his two hands on the side. Making Kamehameha, huh? He's not Dragon Ball. Oh, hero! Holy shit, the booty! I just made that word up. What is he shooting at? Dude, what is. Are you good at Revenant? Holy. Oh, no. Okay. Now he's okay. He was like shooting at the wall for a second and like running over it. Like. Are you fine, my guy? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I still hear intense music. Oh, hero! Come on, there you go. More like it. Ooh! Okay. Dude, it looked like it was about to collapse. Seriously. I hear intense music. No, the doors are not burnable. Hero! Hero! Oh, I lied. Hero! Boom. Hero! Holy crap! Always you. Where are my rockets at? Okay, that got him good. Should I do Kamehameha, huh? Oh no, not today. Okay, there you go. Boom. The glory kills kinda helps because it saves you ammo. That's kind of a good thing. To tell you what. It just takes up time. Yo, in multiplayer, I was playing multiplayer, man, like, it's just the way bombarding, like, the way bombarding gun with it, it's crazy. And it's like quick, if you think it that way. Thank you. You're like in slow motion. Oh, dude, I'm stuck. Oh, oh my god. Okay, he's done. Oh my god. Bro, they're all onto me. Seriously. Yo. I have a feeling this is bad. So let's check one. Okay, I'm back. That was really intense. Oh no, that's why. Help. I'm going to start out getting an armor, man, because I feel like I have enough armor. Jump up here. Oh, it's over here. Oh, I can. I can open it or something like that. Okay, I guess just hit this button. I think hit that and that opens it. Yeah, that opens it. Okay, the yellow key. Got it. Yellow key should be on here. Oh, here it is. That's cool. Not gonna lie. Pull this out. I think this one is kinda easy. I think this one is just like a codex. This will be there. Save them. Oh my. Boom. Okay, good thing I upgraded my pistol for you. Wait. Oh my god, it's a fast demon. Oh yeah, he's here. Oh, he's here. Oh my god, that upgrade with the walk around here. Oh no, this more good. Yeah, this upgrade, that one with the walk around here, it really helps. Not gonna lie. Cause oh my god, I got no one that stuff. Dude, I think he got one of the he stunned one of the guys. No. There you go. Oh, I felt like I saw another one. Boom. Yeah, we're done. Boom. That wasn't that so bad, but it was a little. Or a little bit it was. Even the HUD. Ooh. Oh! Oh! Awkward. So let me guys know if you guys want me to play, I don't know, snap map or multiplayer. I don't know, I'll be more welcome to do that. No problem. There's an Easter egg. I don't know if I can find it. It comes with a weapon there also. Oh, they use a plushie. Okay, I love that music. Or the meaty. This is the beginning. Yeah, this is the beginning. In here. Oh, move call. That's a weird looking skull. Ooh, charming in here. Oh, look, you got a Kamehameha, huh? Oh, that's today, somebody in it, ain't looking. Oh, what's that? Is that Quadrant? This stutter is real. I'm gonna have to get, you know, take a throw or something. Boom. Catch a hero. Oh, god damn it. I'm getting it. Boom. Whoa, this is coming. Oh, hello. Damn, it sounds so classic. It sounds from the one from Blake. Boom. Since I don't have quad damage, I can use my shotgun. Well, oh, hero. Boom. Oh my god, I think I got that on point. There you go. No ammo already? You wanna go? Boom. Take that. You're done? Was it the projector follows it? Oh, well, I thought you... No! Oh my god! It's a wrap! Oh, especially... Oh my god. Oh my god, 10 health. I was close to 10 health. Oh my god, that was close. That was close. Something there? No, I don't think so. I don't even want to risk it. Is that thing unlocked? Oh, yes, it is. Yeah, man. I'm happy. Okay, I'm over the challenges. You know, Ultra. Okay. Those are the distributors I'm gonna move Rita Ultra before the timer expires. Okay, Rita Ultra, so I believe we're gonna get some. No. Yes, I made it. Savage, you perform a little kill faster. Okay, perfect. Okay. Let me put Savage on. Increase the effective request. No. Savagery. Oh, come on, there you go. And it performs 35 deaths from buff glory kills. Okay, perfect. Now we can perform glory kills faster, which is much better. Now find the blue board. Ooh, that took a lot of attempts. You're supposed to shoot the imps to be able to run. Otherwise, if you don't shoot them, they'll run slow and kind of runs out. So we're gonna try to hit on armor. I'm gonna try to hit on armor because it's better. Because we need resistance for it. And take the block and off it. Well, I didn't even. I just threw him a grenade and another one. I guess you can't open that. Oh, lost souls. I'm fucked, what the heck? Ow. Okay, that gave me a lot of health. Any more? Ooh, what's this? Come on, what is going on? Boom. There you go. Oh, I'm getting hit. Like I fall damage by taking my attack demon, which is the worst enemies with the lead with more damage. Why did you stay there? Nope. Ah, oh, there you go. I'm scared of the revenant. Ooh! What is this? Ooh, chamber. Chamber, let's go. Let's go. Ooh. Really? Oh, is that Commander Keen? Dude, that's Commander Keen. No way. That's Commander Keen. That's an Easter egg. I was right. There was an Easter egg, I believe. That's Commander Keen. Oh my god. Okay. That was used for curiosity. I think you're supposed to go over there. I just see nothing like something. Nothing is not a secret. I don't even wanna know. I heard something. Just in case, I'll take out my... Of course, another defense. Get stomped. Damn it! I could've stomped. Oh my god! Is there item? Is there item? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this. I have fuel. I can use it on the big monster now. Let's try it out. Let's try it out. You know what? Let's try it out. Oh my god. It sounds so powerful. And it's like a... Dude. Boom. Dude, I took that out instantly. Let me take out this. Come on. Come on. I can't take it out. I can't use it. Insufficient fuel. Oh, wow. Great. Dude, I'm both dying. I'm both dying. That's for using. That's what I'm trying to use it. I need. I record a specific type of fuel for it. Ah, true. Oh wait. Over here. I'll be getting that. Can't tell if I killed him. Oh, there you go. Can I kill him? I didn't tell. No! Oh my god! That's for using it! Like, goddamn! Okay, I'm gonna stun, Crazy, crazy. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, it gets harder and harder. No homo. Oh my god, dude, that scared me. The vibration on my controller just passed out. Dude, I just had. Oh my Jesus. That was so creepy. Ooh, what's this? That's an artist song. I'm not gonna do the other one. So, you can guys do that challenge. No, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, hero. I wanna upgrade. That one rotator. It has triple. Oh wait, it rotates. Okay, I'm gonna have to go for Gatling Rotator. I'm going for Gatling Rotator. Because I can spin and hold it. I have to be ready for it. Although the other one is powerful. Oh! Okay, a bird chase suit. Oh, we're good, we're good. For right now. And I found... Intel. Wait a second, over here. Right, picked up. There's an Intel over here. There you go, found it. Found it. Because I saw it earlier. And I realized I'm just on an Intel from over here. Otherwise, I would have forgotten it. Swap it, and then I'm gonna pick it up. Bro, I feel like I'm missing something. Let me double check. Show those items for a second. Oh my god! I think this is where you beat the mine. Okay. I think we did a good job for that. We did a great job. Because what I do, I try to use my explosive as much as I can on one big enemy. I stun them. First I stun them, depending if it's a Hell Knight or if it's like, you know, Revenant. I'll be lucky. Yeah, I got rid of you, so I don't have to. Come on. Come. Boom. There you go. Squad down. It's like a creeper. Boom, there you go. There you go. Oh, hero. wanna go? Boom. Oh, not just one, but three of them. Okay, here you go. No more. Oh, okay. I'm happy. Oh, hero. Okay, pull that out. We're kind of doing pretty decent at it. I'm there you go. Found it. And what it's gonna give us is pretty much mega. This is from the third, I think. Yeah, the third episode of the map if you played it. Damn. It feels weird. Oh, hero! Not one, but two. Pretty much secrets. This is new. Now I want to go back to it. Okay, now. So we go over here. Damn, I am full of health and armor. Go up over here. Oh my god, I'm about to fall. Probably here. Cause I see it. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Oh my god. They're like creepers, but like a floating, like a flying version of them. That's what this version of this Doom is. Because in your real Doom, they just they like to target at you and they don't explode. I'm just checking. Ow. Oh, what? The armor. Okay, that armor helps. We had another grenade. Oh, hologram. I'm not gonna use a hologram grenade yet. Just forgot I have that. I didn't know I had some the whole time. Okay, did I pick no max? Oh, is it because I pick up that mega? Okay, do I go over here? No. Okay. Let's see what. Oh! Now let's see what the hologram is used for. Ow! I mean, I have armor. Yes. Oh, not just one. It has to be both. You gotta be done. Thank you. Who else? Oh, fuel. Ooh, Enzo. I call it Enzo because you guys know. So I play a lot of Call of Duty. Not a lot. Like, I just take a break from it. I walk this way, mate. No. So I'll generally walk here. Yeah, so good. Oh, hello. Oh, look around me. Make sure that I'm not getting killed. So, there you go. Damn, that really, the fast workout really helps.
Against the blackened souls of the doomed.
In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terror.
Why is he getting up? Oh, it is. We were fighting each other? Dude, they were fighting at each other. Oh, dude. Oh, I didn't know a llama like that could beat the... Well, you saw that? He just... He's like... Sad. Boom. Dude, the zombie just hit him. Like he just jumped there. I'm a little like somebody. Boom. Teabag. Okay. I see like balls shooting, no homo. Like him shooting at something. You're gonna watch that. Oh, perfect. Think of another worse ability. But you are not with me. I'm scared that the game is so louder than my voice. I don't know if you guys hear me. Well, I can hear myself. I'm gonna change the video. If that didn't take my voice throughout the game, I'm gonna be so busy. To be honest, that was an obvious one. I feel like I won here. Because of the stairs. I'm gonna get quad damage. Oh, so red too. Right. Okay, I'm gonna get quad damage. Oh my god. Boom. Boom, there you go. Eat that somebody? Holy crap. I didn't stun them successfully. Come on. Oh my god. Oh! Okay, that was weird. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. No, we have to use. No. Boom, you're done. Thank you. Oh my god, I saw something big. Oh no, homo. Oh man, okay. Oh my god! You should be done. Oh! Dude, I'm scared of those big dudes. Oh my god. It just scares me how they just run at me. That's not funny. That is not funny. That is not funny. It's no fun when you get pushed. It's also gothic-y. I kinda like the gothic. Is gothic, is that like a church? I just wanna know what gothic means. Cause when I think of gothic, this is like churches and stuff. So, is that supposed to be like the name of the structure of the church or... Oh my god, it's so red. Oh my god. tower. Guess we're out. I create portal. Ready. This is another portal. Oh, that was it? Oh god. Oh, I would have gotten the world trials and I would have completed everything. Wait, am I missing the plushies? Because there's no plushies. Okay, but anyway guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to sub and like. If you enjoyed this, I don't know. Leave a comment. Request me for a game. What should I play? Someone actually played Ghosted 2. I'm somewhat planning. But anyways, hope you guys have a great day. Peace out and take care.